son of being. If thine heart be set upon this eternal, imperishable dominion, and this ancient everlasting life, forsake this mortal and fleeting sovereignty. If thine heart be set upon this eternal, imperishable dominion, and this ancient everlasting life, forsake this mortal and fleeting sovereignty.